some work on this. Well, we don't really, if we, oh, it's all me. Hold on.
Yeah, it's you.
Get my spikes in.
We got a lot out of them though.
Yeah. All the circles are on me.
You got this, right?
Yep, I'm just gonna walk out the way.
I know where I'm not wanted.
Right?
Yeah, I can't reach that far. Oh, damn. Noise. Pretty well.
Oh, you know.
That's it. You're not the Reddit, sir.
I would say knock
Reaper,
down.
Are you gonna get that orb to the right?
You can get this one, the one next to me. That one's not mine.
Okay.
I would say go for that guy with the four legs. The pop with the legs.
Something crazy. Oh, this is zero right here? Okay. What's here? I can't tell what's there. Routine. You know what I mean. They in you hard, no matter where you go, huh?
Yep. I'll just take that. Kill them with the spikes.
Okay, he turns when you. I got one more.
Nice. Give me the glyphs.
There we go.
That came today. We only got three. All that for three. So.
Oh, I got a whole blue screen for three.
I'm gonna have to reroll. Yeah, I put that. I like elemental damage. That's fine.
Okay, I got spiked off.
These are all physical. That sucks.
Okay. Let you know.
It's the shield wall.
We can't afford the binding. Reaper right. Don't even have enough.
Hey, you know when Reaper don't have enough.
It ain't happening. Almost at that magic number.
I actually want both of these.
Alright, I'm at 26. 26 crit chance. I need one more. Now I just need one more, and then I can go. I go full into ability power.
I got some more spikes, and then I think the shield's gonna start snowballing soon.
I just grabbed it just cause.
Pointer still, huh?
No.
No, it's one. No, it's about to die.
Yeah, it's pointing at Reaper.
Okay. Is he still there? I don't see him.
Nah, he dead.
Big dead. Need to get your spike on.
You can take it.
Okay, so it's just these two on the board. Deal. I don't really need the movement, but I have two more that I could be putting out. Yeah, I just waste it. Oh, but he didn't give me the. I thought he said it was gonna take. Oh, this one went down. Okay, cool. I'm like, which one went on zero cooldown? He said, let me get out the way.
Alright. You pulling them in, let me move.
That is funny. That is funny. Yes, he is. He trying to take us down by our knees. Not you running in a circle, sir.
Yeah,
are you taking this one? Or you want me to go over there?
Yeah, knock down that pointer.
I would have to take this orb, but you need this orb.
Right. Go ahead. I took mine already.
Oh, okay. I didn't want to take it if you needed it.
Thank you.
It's crazy that I have all of these, this wheel, but my cooldowns are like sitting at the ultimate one, all of them are on one.
Well, after I get this, this spike, quest done, you can take the rest of them.
No blame.
So, Michael.
Okay. That's too bad. He's literally 2 HP. He's not dead. He's gonna after his turn though, but.
Hold on, before y'all kill him.
Oh. Sorry.
Oh yeah, kill him. Oh, he's dead already. He was dead.
Going on, but I didn't think it had pertained to like me killing him. I thought he was just gonna like do something.
Hey, I was gonna say before y'all kill him, let me get these spikes in.
Maybe my brain would respond better to don't kill him. Hold on.
It happened so fast. I'm like, the first thing I figured out was hold on.
Hold on, he's on the ground. He's like, well,
hold on, dude. Well, I guess we're not holding on to today.
Ain't much to hold on to.
My fault.
Yeah, no.
That is funny.
Yeah, we're more than halfway there.
And I can use my shield more because my shield does 9 block 9 damage.
Yeah, I'm about to.
Hello, Danny.
Maybe 2 or 3 more battles to be done. Ooh. That +3 shielding. I see you over there, Reaper.
I'm gonna be honest.
Okay, don't lie to me.
So I don't know what the attack boost is.
What attack boost?
So it doesn't scare me as much. But
they give you 2 glyphs for it.
But 35% damage. Go ahead.
They give you 2 glyphs for it. So. And that means it's on the same level as pacifism. So I just want to throw that out there.
Yeah. Whereas villains and guardians do 35% damage. That's not all of them. That's really just the guardians and the villains. You know what I'm saying? Like, those are the bigger bads. Like, the mini-boss guys. Mm-hmm. They're not even mini-bosses. They're like... the second in line to the mini-boss.
They're elite.
Yeah. So... and those are the ones that are going to do... more damage, and it's only after we got them halfway dead.
Yeah, all I'm just saying.
I'm leaning towards Vengewood.
All I'm saying is, that's like I said, you get two glyphs if you pick this one. That should say something.
Like I said, like the fact that I don't know is what bothers me. It doesn't scare me; it just bothers me. I need to know all the facts.
The fact that it's 2 glyphs scares me. So.
He's like, I need to check them car facts.
You're a better person than me. You're a better person than I am.
That's just black talk for it couldn't be me.
Ladies, like, I need car facts immediately.
Blue spine cod.
Okay, hold up. Let me read these because it's the thing that killed us last time. So I created a small fly pool. Okay. I'm hidden and inflict.
We're good. They can only stop our movement if they hit us. I think that's about it. The rest is.
I'm hitting. Inflict and snare reduce movement.
Yeah, I put shatter and hex on them, so.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull them.
Okay. I could thread all four of these at the same time, and therefore maybe kill them with one at the same time.
Yeah, hold on, let me pull them again. Hold on.
Yeah, learn with me. You said it, look.
See, you said hold on too. And things happen before
you. No, he said, I'm going to pull him. Hold on, I'm going to pull him. He said, okay. I'm going to pull him. Hold on. Okay. I'm going to pull him. They're not even together. I can't hit them with this ability. Super annoying. Yeah, this is annoying. Alright. Are you gonna take aggro for this?
I don't have enough energy for the two, so I can take two of them. Unless you wrap them all together, then I'll get all of them.
I can't wrap them all together, but if I hit all three, you could take at least two of them from me.
Yeah. Or if you can pull two of them, I can just stand... If you can put two of them close somewhere in that area where that circle that Rico has.
I wish I could, but I can't.
Okay. Well, either way, I'll get two of them. Unless, let me see... Oops.
Uh-oh. I won't hit them again. Oh, I hit this one, though. You're aiming at me.
I thought I was, I forgot that I had the ability up.
What had happened was...
Yeah. I was trying to see what damage I was going to do, and then I wound up doing it anyways. So, we just gone.
I feel like that. It's all good.
Okay, the spikes got him. Before you kill him.
Okay.
Hold on.
I stopped. I put my weapon down.
Actually, go kill him, because I can't get over there.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Before you kill him.
Oh.
Let me just use the abilities by just standing here, so I can get the spikes. When I take this orb, get some more spikes. Now kill him.
You want to get the rest of the orbs too, or?
I guess so. Okay.
Good?
Yeah, go kill him.
Okay. Like,
halt! Stop! Hold, brother!
Hold on!
Really, I kind of want to get this crystallarum from me. But John, I think this would work. I think this is a cool item. When you turn a random bind against one cost cool discount and the highest cooldown, find about one.
I mean, I could use it, but want you it? Might want to use that because you do damage. I don't.
Anybody want my crimson?
Now, if I'm getting something for me, I'm gonna get this.
The blue spine hide.
You just want the extra magic damage?
Yeah.
Well, let me know if you want any of these. There's crit in here.
You got your stream up?
Oh, no, I don't.
No, I don't.
I got two crit items.
I could use the hammer. That says on crit you gain one shield, right?
Same time, man. Same time. I don't know you.
Yeah, you can have it.
Yeah, I'll grab that card. Ooh, prepared iron clap.
Where are we going next? There's Carver's, there's the Sea Breach, and then there's Tyler Shine.
Now they wouldn't give me the spiked wall. Wait, gain four stack to spike.
Only one person answered so far, and that would be a Baja Cerro. Yeah, but I don't know if he's at work in that pick up.
Oh, we were supposed to answer that. I thought everybody knew.
Yeah, instead of doing motivation, I've been doing quick quiz question or something like that. Quick quiz quest or whatever I call it.
Okay.
It's Halo series. Let's go. Yeah, he answered too.
Are you getting questions from somewhere, or do you need some questions?
I have a few. Do you want to see the few, or do you want to be surprised the next time you come through?
I want to be surprised.
All right, there you go.
I wish they gave me more ability power though. Now that I got 32 crit chance.
I have 43 questions lined up.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. If you guys want me to maybe do 2 or 3 questions a day, I can do that too. Just let me know.
What was the question?
Oh, did you want to do the previous one, Grapeseed? There was another question from Friday that no one ever answered.
Which game franchise features the protagonist named Master Chief?
Don't say it out loud.
Yeah, don't say it out loud. Yeah. Like, everybody knows the answer. I wouldn't know the answer. I barely played that game.
All right, we got a damager over here.
We got a gold pie over here.
Who damaged to the attacker when taking damage?
I don't really care about the gold.
Three of them have it.
No, this is the guy that's starting it.
Oh, though. But he's so kill him. It.
I'm just gonna kill him. He's I don't care about the money. Kill him.
Okay. Oh.
He's the one that's giving him the flames.
Yeah.
Yeah, the downside is, unfortunately, if I try to hit this man...
If I hit him, he's gonna hit... Yeah, I hit AoE, so...
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. So you're gonna take the damage, you might as well just take the damage while progressing towards killing
him. No, I'll just have to move.
One of my, like, my biggest ability, my biggest damage in the building, 271, is the pull.
Okay, I thought they all took that damage. I was like, how?
Wait, I know how to do this. It might do less damage.
Range. I'm gonna be taking damage too.
Hold on, I think I could do this.
I'm gonna be able to get him down.
I can help. I got this.
Nice. Have fun. Okay.
I didn't see any pointers, right? No, I don't see any pointers.
The one on the bottom doesn't have a pointer for sure. I mean, they all are, really.
You're not gonna get the gold, but that's okay.
Is this your orb, Reaper? I don't want to come to IBC, so I'm gonna say Australia.
No, I used the orb already.
That's the obvious one.
You mean this one by the gold pie, right?
Yeah. Baby?
Yeah, that's not mine. That's John.
That's not mine either.
Okay.
So that's probably yours.
I know, I picked that one already.
And another one of those guys is gonna pop up again. So we should be ready to knock him down again.
It Is it South America? You want the answer?
No, he said he didn't want to use the most. He didn't want to pick the most obvious answer.
I know.
Wait, got another magician somewhere.
Yeah, he's bottom right. The dark magician's bottom right.
All right. Oh, I see him. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to reposition. Luckily, there's, you know, some, Oh, I can't use that one.
If I pull him backwards, would you still be able to reach him, John? Like pull him out of the crowd?
Where the hell is that?
Where are you going to move him to?
Backwards, behind him. Move him further south.
Move him further south? This is as far as I can go. And if I grab the orb, I can dart towards him. So,
okay, I'll leave him, because I can hit him from there without hitting the other ones.
See, if I use my AoE, I'm gonna hit the other ones that are already up.
Yeah. So
tethered.
So yeah. So we should try to attack him and then let Lady do her thing afterwards.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm gonna let you go first.
Nice.
Unless you need me to do damage.
Is that gonna hit the guy on the right? Yeah, I was wondering about that.
Cause I'm good for about 140.
Yeah, 224.
Actually, let me go get him. I'll go get him.
Nice. Okay. Thank you.
Alright.
And we might still be able to take out the, might still be able to take out the gold.
Yeah, lady's going for it.
I would need another cooldown. I don't think I have it. Is there a plant down anywhere? Near me anyway? No?
No.
It's cool. We got most of it.
A couple hundred? That's it.
Yeah. I don't think I'm going to do it then.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Yeah, we got
he has some bleed and stuff on them. Is he not going to die? Oh, no, he's not.
He got 64. He got 64 stacks of poison on damage.
Wait, how much left does he have? I'm trying to see.
873.
Not showing his number.
Yeah,
showing
after he takes
873 it. Damage he has right there. Minus 64, minus 90.
Oh, that's why.
And then minus 235.
Okay, so then.
Yeah, let me see. So it's 798. This is gonna be 64.
Yeah, I won't be able to do the thing.
35, and then some.
Problem is, lady has all the pointers on her.
Yeah, so I'm gonna take two of them. There's what, three pointers? I'll take two of them.
What's up, Ryder? How you doing? Let's go Earthbound.
That's me right there.
This time you was late, lady.
Oh no, I should have let lady go first. Wait, no. We're done.
I was late. What was I late to?
Shouting out Graves.
Yeah.
No. My bad.
No. I'm saying shouting out Graves. I already did.
Graves,
it.
Yeah. But see, you're supposed to be streaming anyway. So.
I am streaming. The crazy thing, I can't because I opened up OBS before opening my putting it connected to the internet. My chat's gone. Oh, my fault. We almost had him.
Oh no, he might die. Wait, it hasn't even hit him yet.
No, they'll bleed him first.
Oh, that's crazy.
All right, we done the quest, so go ahead and grab all the orbs if you need them.
And there's no dark magician.
Yeah, there's no dark magician.
All right, I'm gonna pull him.
What says? I see one pointer. I only see one pointer. Is that accurate? Ooh. Did I get any of this?
You thought you was staying alive.
No dark magician.
So much AC. I want to keep this though. Let's claim these rewards. And these suck. For me, they suck.
Mark you again. I'm saying can we damage?
Plus 100 crit damage, huh? Ooh, I want that. Ooh, that Prima Sentium.
Okay.
Let me know if there's anything.
Turn reduce all cooldowns by one. The whole thing orb gain hit ability power until binding is used. On hitting, inflict one stack of shock.
You want this one, John?
Yeah, check to see if there's anything on my end you would want.
Hidden Smite.
Hidden
Smite? Nah, because I just picked up a weapon. I just picked up a second Dun tag, so I'm good. So if you want it, I can give it to you.
This dude's got 40 crit. Okay. 40% crit. Alright, well, I'll take it. I'm not gonna hold you.
So then Reaper, do you want anything I have on here? Cause I want his on Hidden Smite.
Oh, you want this one? Okay, let me see what. Okay, I'll get the refractory for you.
You see anything you want, Reaper?
No, I'm good. I had to collect the one. But I did get a damage ore, which deals 33% magic damage at the enemy's area in aura. Plus, the aura gives, I have an aura that gives me a psionic charge. Plus, I have the aura that makes it marked so that they take 100% more damage. So that's 133% more damage. Plus my crit chances.
More plus threads than an enemy. If you have two or less threads. Mm.
Lady, did you forgot to pick up your thing on hidden?
No, I didn't forget anything yet.
It's getting dirty.
It's like shadow. It's like mark of the furthest enemy. But when we're talking about a boss, he's the only enemy, so that mark might be nice. I'm defeating enemy set cooldown 0. If you want damage to a threatened enemy, nearby enemies are pulled towards the center, take equal damage and become threatened. Before to threatened enemy for each threat you have, you catch the threat on defeating an enemy set cooldown to 0. Oh, which means I would always get refreshed. What's up, OG? How you doing? How art thou? Did you change your name? What's up, Isaiah? I had to reattach two threads. I like that one though. It's fine. How you been, OG? Kill the ability power enemies pulled near you. I don't like any of these. I like that one though.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. On my turn, I have two abilities that cost 0.
First two ability power until binding is used.
My first and second abilities take 0 on my first, on my...
Dang it. Been blessed. How are you? The game was interesting. Yeah, I really like this game. So this game we've actually been playing. Has it nearly been a year?
I think so.
Yeah, I think so too. I think it's been nearly a year we've been playing this game. Because we played it before it was also released. And it's, I think, up to 4 players co-op.
Right, hold up. Hold on. I'm a pull.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Can't get them all, but I can get more.
No problem.
It's a flower. Oh, I need it.
I remember her. You know, I am good. How you doing? I am well. Thank you for asking.
You have a dark magician?
Mm-hmm.
Dark magician.
Some surprising, things have happened. A wizard guy on the board.
Yeah.
But you know, nothing that too crazy. How did I hit him?
He threaded.
No, I didn't mean to threat him though. Like I kept him out of my AoE.
Alright, I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take the damage. Hold on.
No, you don't need to. Let's just hit the guy.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh. Well, you could have let me heal you first.
I didn't take that much. I don't think.
You got to be good.
I didn't know. He was like, I'm gonna take this. I was like, well, maybe he's gonna throw a couple hits in there, and I'm about to click on it. But he was like, no. I'm done with everybody on.
They gave me all these good items.
On the board, they're all dead to me.
You're dead to me.
Grab this stone blossom.
Per point. Another 40% more damage per point. Another 40% damage for my magic and physical attacks. Or I could get more crit chance of crit damage.
How much crit chance you got now? 40?
My 40 with 205 crit damage.
You in that dun's head.
Get a third one and then be at 48, almost 50.
Nice. Max Mighty's doing 166 damage.
Or I could just increase all of my damage by 40%.
And I smite every time I hit. That's dope.
I think I want to build up my base damage. So I think this is the way to go.
I have 3 different smites. Let's go.
I could get rid of this 33% chance and automatically.
This is definitely a smite build.
And my big attack does 100%, 100 more damage at full charge. So it does 200% damage now.
50 for 10 HP, that's wild. Oh, wow, I'm short 5 quillings.
They should have gave us this early, the barbed bones. On your first turn, gain 10 back to spike.
Only thing I'm looking for now. I got barb bones. Only thing I need now is spike porcupine. That's what I'm looking for, spike porcupine.
Hello. Okay.
That'll work. The only thing I need now is that porcupine.
Then there's like at least one more smite vestige out there that I don't have. I can't even think of what it is, but I know there's at least one more out there. That'd be kind of dope if I could get that one. I think it's smite again. I think that's the one I'm missing. On smiting, smite again. First with my inkling map. I had to get rid of it. Oh yeah, the little guy's gotta go down first.
Hold on. Hold on, let me pull him.
I'm also missing the one where you pick up an orb you smite. That's the one I'm missing.
Damn, John hit him with 800 or lady. Somebody hit him with 833 damage.
That was not me.
He didn't have close to 800 damage health left.
That ain't. That was not me.
I didn't do it. I didn't.
He was like, I got 200 life. Lady was like, I got 800 damage for you, though.
I guess you are innocent since the only ones that could accuse you are dead.
I'm telling you. The story of the victor. Yeah. I can do it.
Let me try to pull him again. This one hit closer. There we go.
Okay, I guess I won't help you with that. Where's this guy's attack? He's always a pointer. But when you're done, I'll take that.
Lady and I were just punching them back and forth.
I don't know.
Okay. guy down there.
Oh shoot.
I got him. Okay.
Nice.
Now okay. Are they all gone?
Yeah. This man's hitting so hard for no reason. Like, why do you want to hit for 12?
Right?
What did I do to you?
I killed your babies multiple times.
I mean, it's only your baby.
Right? You make more.
Don't you make more?
Right?
Exactly.
Y'all reason.
They're not even special anymore because you make so many.
Deal 29 damage, inflict 10 stacks, burn to threaten enemies and attack. Hell nah. They're gonna have to heal this HP right now. All of it right now. We've been leveled up to 33. Funny how everything changed. Nothing's ever the same. It said defeat Lusk the Blightback in 5 turns or less. We did not do that.
What said that?
What?
A quest I have.
Oh.
Is it five turns that. Or less?
You gotta do that solo.
Yeah, I got listen to the hidden ink spots, complete the asterisk quest to the abstracts, sorry. And find me with Dole Quill to die in the zone and find me where to see. Boy, you remember.
On countdown, increases the enemy's attack for the rest of combat. He's hitting the whole board.
Wait, anyone? Does okay. It won't let me pull him any closer.
Yeah, four. Okay. So this guy below us is the martyr. So if you kill him at the bottom, they're all gonna get stronger. So we should work on him maybe second or later.
You pinged the whole board for so much damage. We're gonna kill ourselves.
He's only doing six. The pointer's doing.
Oh,
11.
Okay. You know, I'm sitting in. No, not the pointer. The pointer's sitting at me too, but I'm sitting in the other guy's. So I was just like, 25, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, and if you wanna take all that damage, I mean, it's your world. I'm just living in it.
About to die.
While we're at it. I'm not gonna hit this guy.
He's gonna die from the port. Or lady the lightning.
Oh, so he's gonna do more damage now?
Yeah.
Hope y'all thick.
Hope you thick. Cause I got 87 HP.
I mean, I got like 14 shield.
I'm 17. I'm 70 health with 60 shield and taking 0 damage. Kind of chunky.
Excuse me. Let me step on out of this circle then.
Yeah, I'm kind of cute right now. I'm kind of cute. You gonna pull them all together or not?
Alright, last time they didn't let me. Hey.
I know, they were 30, weren't they?
Heavy.
Alright, family photo. Charge through here. We got a martyr here, so they're gonna get stronger after a while.
Hello.
damage.
Where? I'm moving out the way.
That's 1080.
It's a plant if you need.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna take it. That should be enough. Guess we'll see.
Look what I got again.
That factory.
Oh, T for two.
Any of y'all need T for two?
Oh, yeah. I got so many windows open I couldn't find. Smart. You can smite again.
Smite the enemy lost on turn in. The gazing around enemy plus 50 smite damage. I think I want this.
John, you want the porcupine?
Do I want the porcupine?
Hmm?
Do I? You better hook me up.
Got you.
You need any of this? You need the tea?
No. It's just my favorite, one of my favorite items.
You need any of this, or can I reroll?
You can reroll.
I'm hitting enemy already.
Hey.
Enemy. I mean, I guess that probably be like pretty safe, but it's like 8. How am I gonna use it?
Thank you for getting that porcupine, cause I got the unstave.
Nice.
Oh my goodness.
This is a big my build. I got refractory twice. I have Frida's mistake. I have Sans Metronome. We out here.
I got 15. I could block 15 damage with my shield wall.
I'm kind of cute. It's okay.
Oof. Minus one will cost. Outside. I can't buy any of this. I'm just going to step away.
Oh, if you had 400, John, your last piece of your build.
Yep, that's okay. That's okay. This build is solid.
Oof. Lady, if you have 400, remember what we got last time, the double your shield? For John?
Yeah, I want this if I had 400. On your turn, gain one will for each binding on cooldown.
That's what the next thing they need to implement is the ability to sell vestiges or whatever. Even if it's for like a third.
They don't need that. That'll make the game too easy.
We got all these extra vestiges.
That makes the game too easy. That's why
we just littering at this point.
I mean, littering is okay in the ink world.
We got really good waste management people.
They gonna pop up behind Reaper.
Why would you say that about me? I thought we were friends.
About you. It's not even about you. Why is everything gonna be about you?
You just said they gonna pop up behind me.
Yeah, it isn't about you. I said I was about him.
Right, but it's still about me.
You were just used for navigation purposes. Where he was going to be. That was it.
And see, he didn't even do that.
Actually, you moved. You were where he was.
Oh, let me see if I can grab. It looks like I could grab him, but let me move. I can only grab this hand behind you. three.
I'm taking that right now.
Yeah, that works out, so.
Right back.
You need that orb, John? No? No? Okay. Yeah, this minimum 1579. That's not his minimum, is it? I can't remember the minimum for three players for these hands.
The minimum of what for the hands?
His HP. Because you know, once he gets to a certain point, his HP, he can't go any further.
Oh, like the hands? Like, it's really low. It's like 10, it's like 1%.
Can't be like 1%.
The hands? It's really low.
For its HP?
For the HP of the hands or the HP of...
The HP of the hand.
Maybe I'm not understanding what you're asking.
So, he gets to a certain point, the hand gets to a certain point in his HP bar where it won't go any lower, even if you hit it.
Right, like, so that's like... take more damage. It's either 5% or less.
It's
really,
hold on.
It's really low.
I wish I could see the percentage.
Yeah, but it's really
gonna hit,
low.
I'm just gonna hit this one.
Yeah,
that
go
way
ahead
I can be sure it's gonna do some damage.
If he's pointed at you, he's not gonna charge. If he's got you pointed, he's not gonna do the attack in the thing. But I'm gonna take the heat off.
So I can do this. There you go.
What I'm saying is that that pointer, the one that's on the left, he's gonna hit you.
Yeah. So I might as well have him hit the head.
He's not gonna hit the head. He's just gonna hit you.
He has to be at the minimum HP to hit the head?
What?
Since when? I thought they just had to cross paths.
Right, so... I don't know how to explain it. Yeah,
I guess
so,
I'll see. I'll wait till it happens.
So he has to go across. He's not gonna move. He's not gonna do any moves, so I'm gonna take this, though.
The hand isn't gonna move?
The one on the left is not gonna move.
I know who you're referring to, but he's not gonna move.
Yeah, he's not gonna do what you think he's gonna do.
I'm back.
I'm gonna take that though.
Well, then I can't see.
And then move out the way.
I wasn't taking any damage.
Oh, me neither.
I know! So why did you take it?
Because I have spike. Oh well, no, I'm not supposed to take the damage. Dang it.
Dang it.
Oh, because he's gonna. Yeah, I know, I got you. I'm just gonna run over here. So now he's gonna charge. Alright, yeah, now he's gonna.
Okay, so what you're saying is it's an erect attack, but a ranged direct attack versus when it's square and not just the straight line, the rectangle versus like the line.
Yeah, because the line is a point.
When he's actually going to charge, that's when he can hit the hand.
Right.
Okay.
That's when he can hit. That's when the hand hits.
He's used enemy so many times. It wasn't always like that.
Yeah, so he's got to charge. He's got to have the line on the ground for that the aerial line, and not the pointed line. And then he does the same thing. Yeah, see, it's really low. Because you've already knocked him down less than 10% of his health. Oh, I think that's it. Yeah.
I'm hitting them. He's just part of the AoE, unfortunately.
Right. So I think less than 10% is it, because he's not lowering anymore. Can you get behind him, or do you need me to hit him?
I'm trying to.
If you need me to hit him, I'm gonna need an orb.
I can't. Oh, that's why it's not an orb. Okay. I don't have any more mobility. I'm just gonna hit these guys. Do you need this orb?
Can you get out the way?
Can I get out the way? No, I have no more movement. That's it. I'm taking zero damage, though.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, you can take the orb then. But you can't get out the way. So I'm just gonna go up here and hit this guy.
And look at the damage that lady is outputting. That is ridiculous.
What happened?
And look at the damage you outputting.
It's the smite. I have one that says I'm hitting smite, and then I have another one that says I'm hitting smite, and then I have another one that says I'm defeating the enemy, smite the nearest enemy, and then I have another one that says on your turn, smite the nearest enemy. And for my smite does 206 damage.
All
I have
is
smite.
I hit
them, and then I'll take 412 damage just for being smited.
Get between the two of them. I think this is good enough. You're in there too.
Alright. There's that.
So I don't have to do anything. I'm just gonna stand over here and look cool. Oops.
I'm gonna sit over here and look cool. Oops.
Punch.
Oops. No cool noise at all. Yeah, I can't even do that.
You got me straight tripping, boo. Oh, that is funny. I guess I can grab some, Are you quoting Bring Me Down the House? I am.
I am.
Caught that? That is so funny. I am. He said all the cool points went out the window. And that's why I said it, because John had I hear the tail end when you say you got me straight tripping. I'm telling you. You got me straight tripping. You could take the heat off me and put it on the box now. I'm taking zero damage though. So.
I think we're all taking zero.
Now we are, because of you.
I mean, fun is a habit. You're like me.
The cool points are out the window. Just got me twisted up, twisted all of it again. Exactly that one. He had me laughing. But I mean, he played movies like American Pie, so you already know he's a comedian. They put them in a corner roles. Had me dying. Had me dying. He's hitting the ground like that. Is that him? Okay.
Only one big circle. On two. Hut.
Oh, dang. Alright, I'm gonna get out of it then. So I can grab this one.
Can't get out of all of it, but. Okay. There it goes.
Unfortunately, that's all I can do.
Never mind, John just...
You can't take more damage anyway.
John was like, I got this, hold up.
Go ahead, end my turn. Oh, actually, you know, I can get closer now. Oh, no, I can't. I moved over here. I just gotta watch from outside.
Can't even get in.
For real, I can't. I'm stuck.
But you forgot to put a hater blockers on.
She puts the shades in, she can get into the club easily.
Right? Club doesn't open until she gets there.
Sounds like a foreign object.
She says about $1 bills when she got a shade on.
$1 right?
Sounds like a foreign object to me. What are 2 zeros at?
Like you are saying 100 wrong. Then you gotta throw in one of, as I call them, ladyisms, and it's like, why are you like that?
No damage now.
I could do something in this room.
I can't even see the battle. My character's so long range, I can't even see the fight.
I mean, how much is this gonna do for anything?
Are they ready to charge? Yeah, I see the charge, man.
Yeah, you can send him over there.
Okay. Can you get behind this guy? There we go.
There we go.
Time to party. I don't know, you still got mana. You
I
done?
Can hit him. I can hit him one more time. I mean, two more times. That's me.
Yeah, do what you gotta do. I can still get him from here.
All right, there you go. That's all I can do.
Charge on me. Look at this. I think I'm stuck. Oh well. I'll stay here.
Might work.
Yeah, my arm isn't even hurting.
Right?
But your back might be. I understand.
Shoulders. Alright, so I guess we ended in here. Okay. Okay, I want to thank everyone who came through today. I want to thank Illustrious, Lady-ish, coming through, carrying with that damage. Did y'all see that? It's crazy. The genius, John Sarkin, through. The big carry. He's already on level 5, so this is a cakewalk to him. But pretty much everything we do is a cakewalk to him, because that's why he's a genius. Everyone, all the lurkers, I appreciate you. Going to be up on Twitch. The VODs are going to be up on Twitch and on YouTube. Oh yeah, I appreciate you all. I would raid Lady, but I can't chat. It won't let me chat. But I appreciate you all, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Later.